Okay, this is my lathe, such as it is. It's a Adams Brothers, Providence, Rhode Island. I don't know what the lathe was used for in the factory that it came from, but it was actually cut down from a full-size machine, and the three-jaw chuck is newer than the rest of it, because this thing is probably about a 1915 model. Flat leather belt drive. I love it. And it's pretty useful. Even the way it is. That's a alternator spacer I just got done modifying for a friend of mine. So, I like my lathe.